This is another compulsory case based on respondent's conviction for bank fraud. The petition for compulsory discipline was filed on May 28th of this year, and the respondent was personally served with the petition for compulsory discipline. A notice of hearing by Connie Kimmich, a private process server, on June 11th, 2019. Proof of service has been on file since January 27th of 2019. On February the 18th, 2015, respondent was charged by indictment with count 1, conspiracy, and count 2, bank fraud. In cause number 15-080, filed United States of America versus Kirk Lawrence Brannan, Toby Lanier, David Lee Morris, and Derwin Jerome Blackshear, the United States District Court, Southern District of Texas, Houston Division. Wherein the judgment in the criminal case was entered in that case wherein the respondent pled guilty to bank fraud in violation of 18 U.S.C. 1343 and was committed to the custody of the U.S. Bureau of Prisons to be in prison for a total term of 36 months and was ordered to pay $5,317,350 in restitution. Upon release from imprisonment, Brannan will be on supervised release for 3 years. Exhibits I'd like to offer at this time. Exhibit 1 is a certified copy of the indictment in cause number 15-080. Exhibit 2 is a certified copy of the plea agreement entered in the underlying criminal case. Exhibit 3 is a certified copy of the judgment in a criminal case entered in the underlying criminal case. Exhibit 4 is my original affidavit testifying to the fact that the respondent is the same person as the defendant in this cause. And Exhibit 5 is the original certificate of report dated July 1, 2019, indicating that respondent is licensed and authorized to play practice in the state of Texas. May I approach?
You may. They're admitted.
Thank you. The respondent filed a notice of appeal to the Court of Appeals for the Fifth Circuit on April 18, 2019. They are seeking a order of interlocutory suspension.
Right, thank you. Again, Mr. Brannan's not here.